See, you know I'm going to win Cyber Sunday. They know I'm going to win Cyber Sunday. And KFed, you know I'm going to win Cyber Sunday too, don't you?
Balderdash!
Balderdash?
What the hell is Balderdash?
Mr. Federline knows that I will be victorious at Cyber Sunday.
See,
ain't that right, KFed?
See, that's where you're wrong. I'm going to be victorious.
Hell no! I'm going to be victorious.
Uh-oh. Well, maybe this man will be victorious in Cincinnati in less than 2 weeks. This crowd of 15,000 plus on their feet because the champ is here. Well, there, he's not only the champ, he's the star of the great movie that's out right now, The Marine. There you see the salute.
Well. Look at what we have here. We've got the Big Show. We've got King Booker. We've got Kevin Federline. I know what you're all thinking. This right here is the dumbest lineup in the history of Celebrity Jeopardy.
Oh, no.
But you're wrong. That's not what I see. When I look out there, what I see is a big, royal pain in the ass. Kevin Federline, you want to talk about payback and revenge, and you got two guys that are looking pretty good. Well, I admire you for coming to try to get some payback, but you made the wrong choice. I know Big Show's mean and nasty, but I'm not scared of him. His schedule's way too full. You think you're Hollywood? Hell, I've done one movie. Big Show's already been in two and signed up for a third. I mean, every single one of you remembers Big Show in New York fighting the Ghostbusters as a Stay Puft Marshmallow Man.
Oh, no.
And hell, I almost fell out of my seat when he took that role in Return of the Jedi as Jabba the Hutt.
Ooh.
But what you don't know is that the largest athlete in the WWE has signed on for the lead in a picture. It is a Martin Scorsese masterpiece, simply known as the White Fat Albert. And you, Booker. King Booker. You see, King Booker, I was okay with the whole 12th century monarch wanting to be a king thing. We were all fine with that. And we're all fine with the robe and the crown and the weird English accent. We're all fine with that. Tonight, King Booker, you crossed the line. You came down this aisle and you called Kevin Federline's album Playing With Fire a treasure. Now, maybe I'm the wrong one to break this news, but congratulations, Booker. You have officially lost your status as a black man.
Hey, Ron Simmons. Former APA Ron Simmons. Ron Simmons doing here, King.
Got me.
Damn.
formerly known as Farouk, got right to the point.
So Kevin Federline, congratulations on your treasure of playing with fire. But if you want to show up on Monday Night Raw and say that you're going to get payback on the WWE champ John Cena, instead of playing with fire, you'd have better luck playing with yourself.
Well, we'll find out a little bit later tonight when John Cena takes on Johnny Nitro. Kevin Federline will be in Nitro's corner. And man, oh man, the momentum can continue to build to the Championship Champions match at Cyber Sunday.
Well, I can assure you, K-Fed is just about headed up to here with being embarrassed. He's got something up his sleeve. I can tell by the look on his face.